Is the Empress Hotel in Victoria really haunted?